Good. I see you are prompt. I hope your professionalism extends beyond being punctual. Matters discussed here today are highly confidential. But seeing as you are mute, I doubt you will go talking to anyone about it. Now, to business. I've marked your way to the fracture. As Prask's most trusted CSD agent, I have been tasked to conduct any investigation I see fit in pursuit of useful information. And right now, my priorities are focused on that eyesore of a ship, much like everyone else on Valkyrie Landing. I'm certain more will come to light with your assistance, mercenary. My apologies, I do not know what to call you. It appears your profile is incomplete. Your name is not listed. You should see that done. The fracture is currently crawling with thieves, malcontents, and the would-be revolutionaries of Burning Flag. Ugh, those bandits have been more active since your ship crashed. They will use any excuse to cause a disturbance. They are defectors and traitors alike. Better a patron of Sentium than a rogue on the fringes of society. In my humble opinion. As I expected, bandits are causing trouble at the checkpoint up ahead. The guards take them out. We can't have them causing a scene directly on the path of key transport routes. They show great courage. Personally, I prefer intelligence. Show them why. There's a fire. It will be intense. Interesting. The drones have a kamikaze function. If only their controllers had the same. Continue to the hangar, and be on the lookout for more unwelcome guests. Have loaded one of those empty pods onto that transport over there. How convenient. Seems damaged. Patch it up so it's fit to move. Once you get it working, I can program its route from here. Good. I have set a course to the drop-off point. Stay close to the transport. It requires escorts to remain in proximity during transit. Aren't indestructible. Be on the lookout for more renegades and the like. I want it delivered in one piece.
charges. There's just one guard. I'm liking our odds.
Oh, for heaven's sake, protect the transport at all costs. Sentient pilot in the fracture heard that explosion. Tell you, Sentium are on red alert. Take them out. Not let them get their hands on this transport, no matter how many mechs they throw at you. Do you understand? I refuse to be downrated for wasting resources. Grenadier appears to be competent. Do not worry. If he kills you, I shall recruit him to complete the mission.
You are working with our new friend. This isn't some sort of trap, I hope.
Not at all, Doctor. The pilot's communication disorder makes them useless to Prosk as a source of intel. I am simply capitalizing on the opportunity that remains.
That's a relief to know. Thank you, Agent Parker.
I've told you before, Doctor. You're free to call me by my first name. Your help during my teenage years has more than earned it.
I prefer to maintain clear boundaries in a professional relationship, but I do appreciate the gesture of trust. I'll sign off and let you continue.
I do believe that was a warning. You are fortunate in your friends, mercenary. That the location is secure before starting the scan. Once you are satisfied, there is a console just outside the building which will get things started. And it appears Sentium have followed you. Do not let them steal the pod. There is cover on the roof if you need it, but do watch out for drones. effective. Heavy armor and long-range weaponry compensate for the pilot's limited income. Data from the console. If the scan has worked correctly, we should have some genetic sequences. I will inform my superiors of our success.
I'd like a copy of those sequences. When you have the data, I'll access your mech's memory remotely and take a look.
Now, I want you to upload the data directly to me through the hardline at Clark Terminus. There are other agents here who would delight in sabotaging me if we did not take precautions.
It seems Valerie was telling the truth. This DNA has a lot in common with yours. But too much in some places, not at all in others. We need more information, but I think I know who to call. I'll talk to you later.
Data is coming through now. Well done, mercenary. You have been quite adequate. Your compensation will be with you shortly. Oh, and pilot, I will find out exactly who you are soon enough. I will be in touch.